final furlong, though, it is available. The only mare in the lineup who's out in front, inside the final 100 yards they go, did well to avoid an obstruction there, with on the far side Illustrious Prince coming home really well, and too well. Illustrious Prince got there from in second available. They were chased through by Donna Fian, further back to Llewellyn, the field trailing all the way back to Club.